alone with our very obvious problems that we should probably address, but just more Animal Crossing.
I already wanted to get out of my town, but then she has the nerve to spoil a book for my girl Meringue. Look at how upset she is.
This happens with my villagers, and I don't know who did it. I think Fauna made Meringue angry, actually, for the same reason. I think Meringue is just a friend, chill out. If you're always the one getting mad, then maybe it would not be other than just saying, like what? Marina heard me play.
Oop. Just try to sit up, guys. There we go. Now we can start to play. I did go to school.
Because it showcases most of the characters, but I actually like this side a little bit more because it tells more.